I have a pretty strong will not to give up. I'm pretty tough.
I mean, I don't know if he's feeling nervous, but I'm not feeling nervous. I'm excited. I really want to just go in there and deliver and fucking try to put my hands in his face.
He's a very, very good stand-up guy, a Thai boxing legend, you know. I want to see how I can handle this. You know?
I did feel some bond because I thought, oh shit, they're like me and my brother when we were coming up, you know. Now I have to fight him, but that's too bad. Right?
If I see that I can take him down, I will do it.
The world don't know that I got ground skills, but I do.
Yeah, there are tough rules, you know, especially with elbows are also allowed. This takes away a lot of the ground game.
One more thing that I'm allowed to do, and so just like he would, if I was open for a soccer kick, then he probably would do it too.
Sometimes I'm not even like to soccer kick somebody in the head, I don't know, it's a little bit... But when he does it to me, I have no mercy to do it to him.
It doesn't really change. We adapt to whatever the rule set may be.
Now I have even more tools that I can use or that I have to watch out for.
I want the fight of the night bonus or the submission of the night or the knockout of the night. I'm trying to get paid.
I hope I get some fans after the fight. And then maybe I say something to them next time.